Hi folks, we are on location here on the Long Island Sound. I'm not sure, it looks like a regular paddle from a certain company, but we're going to use it for a different purpose. And ideally, if this paddle was about a foot, maybe 2 feet shorter, it might function a little bit better for this purpose. So here we go with the Mississippi, well, not the Mississippi Queen, the Long Island Sound jellyfish devastator.
Okay, yes, there you go.
So here we go. Now this is a typical kayak. Normally people would sit on this and paddle. But what if you can't afford it? What if you lose the kayak and you just want to paddle?